Hey YouTube, Pat Moto Patriot 1 here again. On today's episode, I want to talk about my new holster from Alien Gear. Just came in the mail today. So guys, stay tuned, hold tight. We're going to get this review started.
I left my ball chain behind me. I changed my name to freedom from prisoner and slave. I stood up to my oppressors, shook the shackles off my hands. I'm going down to the promised land. I'm dusting off the desert, I'm silencing my doubt.
Guys, this Alien Gear holster is the Cloak Tuck 3.0. And the reason being the Cloak Tuck 3.0 is that you can tuck your shirt in while wearing this holster. I do have it on me at my 4 or 5 o'clock right here. It does a little bit of printing, but not a whole lot to give it away. So I do have it on. I don't know if you can see that or not. I don't know if the camera shows that. But you can have that on. And you can wear it with the shirt tucked in, or you can leave it loose and hanging. To access the weapon, simply, I would pull up, get you a handful of shirt, pull up, expose to the weapon, come back down, grasp it out of the holster, present the weapon, do my thing, reinstalling it, lift back up on the weapon. Guys, if I was going casual, I always have my shirt, polo shirts, what have you, hanging out, loosely hanging. If I had to present it again, it would be up, pulling up, presenting my weapon, firing, doing whatever I need to do, reholstering. Guys, when it comes in the mail in this nice little bag here, it's got the big alien head. I actually ripped the bag while I was trying to get it out of the manila envelope that shipped in. You'll get the holster, and here's the holster, and the clips will already come on. And they're usually in the center section because this holster does have three holes on either side where you can cant the holster. And if you notice, I have one in the middle and one down low because I want this holster to kind of ride like that at a cant inside my pants. So I like that. It has these plastic clips, and these clips will clip around the belt. And if you notice, it has a little lip right here, so it catches the bottom end of the belt, so it won't come off the belt once it's seated. So pliable material. It's synthetic, it's not leather, it's smooth on the inside, so if you're holstering, it doesn't scratch your weapon on the inside. It's real smooth, real soft. This right here is a neoprene type, and I'm not really sure what kind of synthetic. It's like a rubbery leather type, but it's real smooth and real slick, so that works. The good thing about Alien Gear, if I do decide to say you want to carry my shield, I can order just the shell part, and the new shell part for whatever weapon I want to carry it for, I'll order it for that specific weapon, and it ships just the plastic. I can take these loose with the Allen wrench that's provided with the package, take this off, and the other one will bolt. The bolt patterns are exactly the same. I can bolt that onto here, and now I have a holster for inside the waistband for whatever specific weapon I want to carry. That can actually fit the 19, the 23, the 32, and the 38. So this one fits all those model Glocks. Moving on, inside the packet, you'll get the packet here, and it'll come with your Allen wrench, these little spacers, little rubber spacers with the little alien head. It's pretty cool. It comes with a sticker and extra bolts, extra hardware packet, and you have your instructions. Inside the instructions shows you how to install the holster on the inside of the waistband. You'll have a selection of what your hardware consists of on your hardware kit. I'm going to show you those. This is what sold me on this holster. They have an ironclad guarantee. What that means is You could try the holster out for 30 days. If I'm not happy or satisfied with this holster in 30 days, I ship it back. They give me my money back. The other thing about this is it has a forever warranty, ironclad guaranteed. So what they're saying is that if any of the parts of the Alien Gear holster or the holster itself breaks for any reason, they'll repair it, replace it for free with no questions asked. So you can't beat that. In today's time, you can't get one of these. So that's what sold me on this. I was torn between this holster and the Stealth Gear because they both look like real comfortable holsters and they both function real well. But the Stealth Gear did not have this. It didn't have this warranty here. You can't beat this. This is outstanding right here. This is great. And the options to where you can take the shells off and, you know, order different shells to fit that holster. That was another thing. Because these shells run about, I think, 15 to 20 bucks a piece. So, I now plan on ordering at least two more different shells for this. Because I had two other weapons I'd carry every day. And it depends on seasonal, you know, t-shirts and shorts. Or, you know, wintertime like we are in now. So, it's a good-looking holster. It has the little Alien Gear head or Alien Gear head here. And the best thing about it is made in the USA. So it's good top quality, top notch, no problems, no hassles. And I love this holster. It fits well. You can see several videos on this holster on the internet. They actually, Alien Gear has another, I think it's 4.0. And they have another holster. It comes in a kit, but where it comes with all the accessories to where you can have an appendix carry, inside the waistband, outside the waistband carry, and all the different size clips and different types of mounting brackets that you can use that holster for. I think the kit runs about $106 or $111. I paid $54 for this holster here, so, and it was here in 3 days. So, outstanding job by Alien Gear. I salute you. You guys are outstanding. You make outstanding products, and this is awesome. Like I said, this one right here fits my Glock 19. I did a review on the Glock 19. If you haven't seen it already, but the Glock 19 fits in this real well. Gun is safe. There's nothing in the chamber, and no magazine. And that forward on. That's pretty sturdy. That's not going anywhere. I do like that. And you can tighten the tension up. Because this holster does have those little green rubber bushings on the side. You can tighten this up and you can control the tension that you have on your weapon when you're pulling the in and out of the holster. So that's real nice. Outstanding job by Alien Gear. Alien Gear didn't send this to me for free. They didn't send it to me to review it. I purchased this on my own by watching videos, much like the videos I'm trying to do for you guys. You know, getting ideas, seeing reviews, and kind of weighing the odds. And the only reason I went with Alien Gear was because of the warranty and the way people talked about how comfortable it is. So I do like this Alien Gear. Not saying Stealth Gear is bad. Stealth Gear, you can't go wrong with either one of those holsters. But I chose the Alien Gear just mainly for the fact of this ironclad warranty. That is nice. Well, guys, that's pretty much it for my review with the Alien Gear Cloak Tuck 3.0. Outstanding holster. Good job, Alien Gear. Hey, guys, I salute you. Outstanding job making of these holsters. And the quality. And the shipping. It was well worth the money. I enjoy it. I hope, and it's going to last me a lifetime, hopefully. And probably looking at purchasing some more shells right here to change this out. Actually looking at maybe purchasing a shell for outside the waistband so I can transport this either way. Guys, thank you guys for watching. If you have not subscribed to Pound of the Patriot One channel, please subscribe to us, share us, give us that thumbs up if you like the channel. Guys, you take care. God bless. And remember, guys, you are your brother's keeper. It's Pound of the Patriot One. We're going to be out.